back on three, and as we passed through and I saw the size of it and the construction damage that was taking place, I knew that the tree would not live for many years. And if something was not done, and we were doing trees all over the Gulf Coast and saving trees that were in this type condition. And I wanted to see this tree live. I had many friends out here that we'd come and visit with, and family would enjoy sitting out there under the tree. And so I approached Sam and Lauren at church one day about the possibility of us just coming out and not charging to save the tree. And Sam says the tree is
65 inches in diameter, which may very possibly be one of the biggest in Lee County. The circumference is 17 feet 4 inches, so it's a very, very large oak tree.
We estimate the tree to be about 75 feet tall. 75 feet tall, the root system is going out approximately 200 feet, and now we have it cut down to about 25% of the root system. And a tree that big, that it just can't live on 25% of the system, unless it is regenerated. And, you know, the Lord tells the roots go deep, and we need to cultivate them. And as He developed the tree for us, or created the tree, He made the root system so that it can redevelop and sustain itself in smaller areas, if given the proper treatments and so forth. And that's how we got into the tree business. The Lord pushed us into it. We didn't plan this. So He's been very, very instrumental in what we have done over the years with this patent that we have on this machine.
Well, I do a lot of work around North Mississippi, Oxford, Batesville, Grenada, over in the Delta. And so I pass by this tree, you know, weekly. And it's always good to see that tree when you're coming home, because when you're coming down Highway 6 and you see that tree, you know you're in Tupelo.
Yeah.
Everybody knows the big tree by the yellow house out west of town.
Yeah.
Well, everybody that is facing death likes to go out and see something that is permanent, that's alive, that's growing, and they get comfort and sitting out there and knowing the Lord laid that tree here and means for it to stay a long time and give them comfort in their times out here and their time of grief.